friends, this is a little project about magnetic levitation, demonstrating the magnetic levitation by Sanat Deshpande. You can see it has been made with very simple material which is used at our house every day, and this is how it works. And just two magnets, a simple string, a plastic lid, and here it goes. The levitation force, there is no support. You can see the objects can move freely between two magnets, and this tiny little project by Sanat Deshpande. Thank you.